The first step in assembling the motor coupler is to install an aluminum spacer ring on the motor shaft. The aluminum spacer ring ensures that the coupler is located in the proper position. Next, a quarter-inch steel key is installed in the motor shaft's keyway and tapped gently into position.